morning students come let us do this practical. We have to be fast. And today our topic is so 101, and we are having the title of the practical today is garri drinking solution. Are you getting me?
Yes sir.
Yes. So we are going straight. The aim is to determine the quantity of garri soaked per semester. The procedure here, if you have your manual open to 72. With your manual here, it says a cup of garri was added in a semi-bowl, which is the bowl here. This is the bowl.
Child.
A cup of garri was added in this semi-bowl. And then five cube of sugar was added to.
Yes, two.
Yes, put the 5 cube of sugar. Yes, it was added. So H2O, which is water, 172 moles of water was added. It was added until the garri was well soaked. I don't know if you get it. So, as FUO students, sometimes you need to buy granite, you need to buy beans. But there is no beans provided, so you have to use granite. Which is the granite we are going to. What are you doing? Are you even telling the professors?
Just ensure that 5 cubes of sugar.
You have not even done. Look at this student. You have not even. Come on, the professor.
No, 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 no